Cisterns and wells are an ancient, almost invisible heritage of Venice. Compared to the main palaces, churches, and squares of the city, they seemingly appear as minor artifacts. However, it is really thanks to cisterns and wells that human life and the flourishing of an extraordinary Mediterranean civilization become possible. Venice is located in a very scarce environment for fresh water, the Venice Lagoon. For human survival, specific rain harvesting techniques had to be adopted since the period of the city's origins. Venice is densely populated by cisterns and wells, since these artifacts have been essential for centuries to capture and harvest rainwater and make fresh water available to its inhabitants. In 1857, the official inquiry of Ingegnere Bianco documented more than 6,000 cisterns in the historical city. Ancient manuscripts encoding traditional knowledge for rain harvesting enable us to better understand how, for centuries, cisterns were built, maintained, and restored against intrusion of salty water to preserve the good quality status of the freshwaters. These invisible structures were functional to capture and store water in an underground tunnel and make it available for human purposes after a natural process of filtering through river sand. At a deep scrutiny, the entire architecture of Venice has been built around the many squares of the city that were functional to harvest rainwater. The delicate beauty of Venetian cisterns and squares lays not only in their intrinsic aesthetics, but in their specific function to harvest rainwater, enabling Venetian inhabitants to live for centuries in a water-scarce environment. In 2012, Duke and the University of Venice started an innovative project to promote the value of this material heritage with new information technology and understanding how a traditional water culture may potentially inspire a future of sustainability. Past rain harvesting techniques can inspire new, more sustainable water cultures. While visiting Venice, you can get safe and good quality water from public fountains for free. Just try and get a true flavor of Venice.